In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add words in dictionary in Google Sheets. Let's say you want to add some words in your personal dictionary. Here's how to do it. Let's go to the menu bar, click on Tools. Let's go to Spelling, and you have Spell Check and Personal Dictionary. Let's click on the second one. And here you have a tab where you can add all the words that you want to your personal dictionary. Let's try and add one right here. After typing the word, just click on Add. And it has automatically been added to your personal dictionary. Let's try adding another one. Type in your word and click on Add. And there you have it. Two words have been added to your personal dictionary. When you're done, just click on OK. Another way to do it is to do a spell check. Let's go again to the Tools, Spelling, and Spell Check. And as you can see, it has detected a misspelled word. Or maybe this is how you want the word to be spelled. So instead of changing or ignoring, you can just add it to dictionary. Click on that. And this word has been added to your personal dictionary. Let's dismiss. So let's check if it has been added to your personal dictionary. Let's go again to Tools, Spelling, and Personal Dictionary. And you'll see it has been added to your personal dictionary. And that's how to add word in dictionary in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.